First tonight, breaking news in the village of Monsey in Rockland County. Spring Valley police say two people were shot. This happened on Monsey Boulevard near Fletcher Road. Video shows paramedics rushing one victim to an ambulance. This is at an apartment complex, but it's not clear who was shot, what led up to this, and if anyone's in custody. We have a crew headed to the scene, and we're going to stay on this and bring you more information as soon as we have it.